This poem is by Thom Gunn, and I'm going to read the poem before I give the title. Their relationship consisted in discussing if it existed. This poem is called Jamesian, and it seems like a little throwaway, really more of a, just a couplet or even an aphorism that happens to rhyme, but it brings a lot of baggage, so to speak. It has a lot of weight to it. In a sense, it reveals something essential about humanity, which is that all relationships, in some ways, consist of talk, speech, discussion. That's what distinguishes humans from other animals. It also brings to bear the knowledge, or the reader has to bring to bear the knowledge of the title, which is Jamesian, referring to the novels of Henry James. And if you don't know those novels, you're not familiar with them, you wouldn't really quite get the joke that's at the center of the poem, but also the seriousness of it. Henry James was very much involved with human relationships and very concerned about language. Thom Gunn was an English poet who lived much of his adult life in San Francisco. He moved there in the 1950s and lived there really the rest of his adult life, where he wrote quite a bit of poetry and also enjoyed quite a bit of other fleshy indulgences, including a lot of drugs, which unfortunately caused his death when he was about 74 years old.